Welcome to Web Courses at UCF. In this video, you will learn how to use Zoom for remote office hours. Remote office hours can be set up within Zoom by using the reoccurring meeting and waiting room options. Once created, all remote office hour meetings will have the same link and ID number. This makes it easier for students to locate and attend. To set up remote office hours, go into your course and select Zoom from your navigation menu. Next, select Schedule a new meeting. Set up your meeting date, time, and duration. Next, check the reoccurring meeting option. Then, select how often you would like the meetings to occur. You can elect more than one day of the week. You can also choose to have your meetings end on a specific date or after a number of occurrences. Next, scroll down to Meeting Options and make sure the checkbox next to Enable Waiting Room is checked. When you are finished, click Save. The link and meeting ID number provided is now good for all your meeting times. The Zoom Waiting Room feature allows you to control when a participant joins the meeting. All participants will be sent to the waiting room when joining your meeting. During your remote office hours, click on the participants icon in the bottom menu to see a full list of participants in the meeting. This will include the list of people waiting to join the meeting in the waiting room. To add a participant from the waiting room, hover your cursor over their name in the participant list and click Admit. To move a participant from your meeting back into the waiting room, hover your cursor over their name in the participant list. Click More. Select the menu option, Put in Waiting Room. This concludes our video on using Zoom for remote office hours. For more information on this or any other topic in web courses at UCF, visit cdl.ucf.edu/support.